It's coming. This one sucks for me.
That'll be true.
You know, if anybody knows me by now, because you should. I mean, by the way, the band's celebrating their 25th year anniversary on tour. So. It's always something that's happened to me and affected me on an emotional level. And this one stung a little bit because this situation popped up in my life unexpectedly, right in the middle of the band recording our latest record, Lighting Up the Sky. We were in the studio, and we were actually tracking the record. We were several months into it, too, into the process of, like, writing and recording and testing out songs and, you know, getting everything together. And then I was betrayed by someone who I loved very, very much in my life that I was with for 7 years. And when that happened, I had to kind of shut down the whole project. And I went home with the support of these guys, of course. And I just told them I need a little bit of time. I need to go home and heal because, you know, at that point, my head was all fucked up. My heart was fucked up. I just didn't have the work ethic in me. So I disappeared for a while. And I came back about 6 or 8 months later, and we resumed the project. And I had this song that, you know, I kind of fumbled onto while I was home repairing myself, and I played it for the guys, and they liked it a lot, and they were like, you know, we should really put this on the record, but it's, you know, it's like a power ballad, right? And I'm going, like, fuck, man, do we really want to put a ballad on the record? And they're like, well, you did it last time with Under Your Stars, and you got over 100 million views and went to number one, so... fucking guys that I call my brothers for the last 30 years of my life, son of a bitches, having conversations behind my back, and they're like, wow, it's, you know, it really sucks that he's going through this, and so he's all fucked up, but god damn, we're gonna get the number one fucking song out
here.
You know what I mean? They fucking bet on me like I'm some kind of Vegas side bet or something like that, like, oh, it sucks, he broke his heart, but man, we're gonna get a good fucking song. So, yeah, there it is. You guys okay tonight? You smoking too much fucking weed? What's going on here? Woo! Hey. You know what sounds like staring at me and they're staring right through your shit? What are you saying there, son? I understand. I mean, my wife never broke my heart. I'll fucking dig a hole and put her in the back fucking yard if you did that shit. I'm just kidding. Okay. Let's get depressed for a second. Chris, get me in here.
Under your star!
Truth!
Under your star! Yeah. Woo! I forgot to tell you, this is our new single, by the way.